Hello again, and welcome back to Illegally Sighted. This is BGFH, and I am back for another iOS accessible game video and another blindfolded video, because this is going to be another blindfold accessible game. And this one I haven't actually played yet. I've looked at the help, which I would recommend that you do, even though there are a lot of common features and settings and behaviors in these blindfold games. Especially depending on how complex of a concept, you know, like the Hopper one was pretty simple. You know, there's some other ones that, like, oh, you might not know of a certain feature or gesture that you can do. So I would recommend that you browse the help section before you pop into some of these games, just to see, like, oh, maybe there's some little thing I didn't know about. So this one we are looking at Blindfold Spin and Solve. So basically this is a game that is based on like an accessible Wheel of Fortune kind of a game, which is kind of cool. I've enjoyed Wheel of Fortune. If I remember to catch it, you know, on occasion, like, you know, I enjoy Wheel of Fortune. I've played a version of it back on the DOS. There was a Nintendo version, which was a little quirky, a little weird, but it worked. Actually, this is a pretty darn good one. Oh, you know what? I should... That would be another one I could do if you want to do, like, the real thing. They actually had a pretty fun one on the iPad that I played. Unfortunately, that one is not accessible. But if you want more of the graphical style and your low vision, it's actually not bad. Maybe I'll cover that in a future video. I should go back and play that again. But this is an accessible version that a blind and sighted person can play together. You can play... like a practice game. You can play a solo game, which is just you. You have a regular game, which is what we're on right now. If I flick to the right again. My scores button. Okay, and then my scores. So, okay, this one you can only play with a computer opponent. So, sometimes with these blindfold games, there may be two versions of them. You know, I forget which ones of them are, but like a lot of the card games, I think, where you have a regular version and then you have a with friends version. So if they've added a separate, multiplayer capability to the game. So some of them you can play multiplayer. This one, it doesn't look like you can just yet. But I'm kind of curious to check this out because, hey, an accessible Wheel of Fortune, these games are kind of fun. You know, so again, before I go in, you know, it's free to start with. And this one, it looks like you get a lot of puzzles to start with. There's a lot of, like, phrases, I think. I looked under the help, and there's, like, these phrases. I want to say there's over 1,000 puzzles to start with. But you can buy up to, I think it's currently 3 add-on packs. So if you really, really like this game, and you want to get a whole bunch more puzzle variety and different types of themes, I mean, there's anything from, like, book titles, movie titles, classic movies, things around the house, I think, were a couple that I remember. So, you know, and it could be something that people could add on more, as if the game is really popular, he could add other things in the future, too. Who knows? So, let's just dive in and try a regular game here.
To go back to the main menu, swipe up with 3 fingers. Starting regular game. You are playing with Bob, who is a good player. Ooh. Using 1 coin to play, you have 9 coins left. To get more coins, press buy or upgrade game.
Right, so...
starting round 1.
There are 2 words in this puzzle, and the category is phrase. Word 1 has 7 letters. Word 2 has 10 letters.
7 and
swipe
10.
Down with 2 fingers to spin the wheel.
Alright, so, you know, I mean, I forgot to mention a couple things, but I mean, you know, it's basically your standard blindfold thing where you start it for free. You get a certain number of coins. You can either watch ads to get more coins, or you can buy, you know, like an unlimited play in addition to the puzzle packs. So, you know, you're kind of typical stuff. So let's spin. Now, if I spin down, I can, or if I swipe down with 2 fingers, I can spin. If I swipe up, which I can't do because I don't have any money, you have to have 250 bucks, you can buy a vowel. So we're going to spin.
The wheel landed on bankrupt.
You've oh, come
all
on.
Of your winnings.
Bob
really?
The wheel.
Start with a bankrupt. Yeah, that's really nice, guys. Thanks.
The wheel landed on $900.
Yeah, of course
Bob
it did.
Bob picks the letter T.
Letter T is used once.
Okay.
Bob earned $900 and now has $900. Bob spins the wheel.
So we have one T. I forget, I'm
the
not sure.
The wheel landed on $800.
Ah.
Bob picks the letter N.
Letter N is used once.
Okay, things are not looking good for me.
Bob earned $800, and now has $1,700. Bob spins the wheel. The wheel landed on $900.
Ow.
Bob picks the letter S.
Of course he does.
Letter S is used
once. Pick all the easy ones. R-S-T-L-M-E, baby.
Bob earned $900, and now has $2,600. Bob spins the wheel.
I don't like where this is going.
The wheel landed on $750.
Come on, go bankrupt, you bastard.
Letter R.
Letter R is used once.
Okay. R, S, T, and L are used. I don't want to do any gestures because I want to hear what the announcer is going to say.
Bob spins the wheel.
Bankrupt, bankrupt, bankrupt. Come on.
The wheel landed on $400. Bob picks the letter K.
Letter K is not in the phrase.
Ha! Good.
Word 1
All right.
has 7 letters and is spelled T. Word 2 has 10 letters and is spelled R. N. S. Swipe down with 2 fingers to spin the wheel.
Okay. So all we got is a T in the first letter, or first word.
The wheel landed on $800. Pick a letter.
All right, let's do M.
Letter M is used once.
Okay, we got a little money.
You earned $800, and now you have $800.
Mm-hmm.
Swipe down with 2 fingers to spin the wheel, or swipe up with 2 fingers to buy a vowel.
So I don't want to buy a vowel, but now I don't remember all the gestures because I just started this game. But basically you have, so up and down, down with 2 fingers spins, up with 2 fingers buys a vowel. Then you have swipe left and right with 2 fingers. I forget what they do. And then you have swipe up and down, left and right with 3 fingers. And I don't remember what all these, so let's do a swipe left.
Word 1 has 7 letters and is spelled T.
Okay.
Word 1 has 7 letters and is spelled T.
I did a swipe right with 2 fingers there.
Word 2 has 10 letters and is spelled.
Okay, this is what I want.
R. N. S. M.
Oh, God. S. M. So it's probably I. S. M. is usually a common thing, but I don't want to buy a vowel. Let's spin. That first word, there's nothing
the
in there.
The wheel landed on $700.
Ooh.
Pick a letter.
Let's do a C. C.
Letter C is not in the phrase.
Ow.
Bob spins the wheel.
All right. Yeah, this is actually kind of cool. I like this.
The wheel landed on $2,500. Bob picks the letter H.
Man.
Letter H is not in the phrase.
Oh, okay. I was going
to
say, that's
swipe
a good one.
Swipe down with 2 fingers to spin the wheel.
All right. It's us again.
Swipe up with 2 fingers to buy a vowel.
Let's spin.
The wheel landed on bankrupt.
Oh, come
you
on!
Lost all of your winnings.
Are you kidding me? Wheel. That's twice. Man, I'm recording
the
a lot of these videos
on
in a row.
$600.
And I'm just getting bad luck today. Not a good day
letter
to be
D
me.
Letter D is used once.
Wait, what letter did they say?
Bob earned $600 and now
Shouldn't
has $3,950. Bob spins the wheel.
I'll have to see what the word is.
The wheel landed on $650.
No.
Bob picks the letter L.
That is incorrect. Oh,
letter
two
L
L's.
Is used 2 times.
Okay. Oh man, I should have done an L.
Bob earned $1,300 and now has $5,250.
Bankrupt
Bob
him, come on.
The wheel landed on $900.
Man, or lose a turn. I wonder if there's a lose a turn.
Letter
wheel,
F
like
is not
of
in the phrase.
Ha! Good,
word
okay.
Word 1
letter
has 7 letters and is spelled T. L. D. Word 2 has 10 letters and is spelled R. N. L. S. M. Swipe down with 2 fingers to spin the wheel.
Oh boy. Well, no, I can't buy a ball because I'm bankrupt, so I gotta spin.
The wheel landed on $650. Pick a letter.
Oh, how about P?
Letter P is not in the phrase.
Of course it isn't.
Bob spins the wheel.
I have no idea what this phrase is right now.
The wheel landed on $800.
Of course it did.
Bob picks the letter Y.
Letter Y is not in the phrase.
Good.
Swipe down with two fingers to spin
the
wheel.
Okay, so they count Y as a consonant. Okay, that's good, because, you know, Y is one of those iffy things where you don't know how they're going to count it.
The wheel landed on $900.
Okay.
Pick a letter.
G. How about that?
Letter G is not in the phrase.
Ahoy!
Bob spins the wheel.
There's got to be a lot of vowels in here. I say don't buy some vowels, because then you'll probably...
The wheel landed on $750.
Then you'll probably...
Bob picks the letter W.
Oh.
Letter W is not in the phrase.
Oh, it isn't. Okay.
Swipe down with two fingers to spin the
wheel. Spin the
wheel. The wheel landed on $750. Pick a letter.
V?
Letter V is not in the phrase.
Of course it isn't.
Bob spins the wheel.
Man, we're just not doing very well.
The wheel landed on bankrupt.
Ha!
Bob lost all winnings.
Yay! You lost all your money.
Swipe down with two fingers to spin the wheel.
Alright, let's spin, because I don't have any money. I can't buy vowels, because I haven't guessed any good letters.
The wheel landed on $500. Pick a letter.
Have we chosen D yet? I don't remember. Okay, D is already taken. B. How about a B?
Letter B is used once.
Yay! All right.
You earned $500, and now you have $500. Swipe down with two fingers to spin the wheel.
So I'm going
to swipe up with two fingers to buy a vowel.
I'm going to swipe right with two fingers, because I want to hear what the whole clue is here.
Word 1 has 7 letters and is spelled T B L D. Word 2 has 10 letters and is spelled R N L S M.
So, if I wanted to solve the puzzle, when I spin and then I can choose a letter, if you hit space, I think then it'll let you solve, or you can keep guessing letters. But especially if you don't want to land on bankrupt, you might want to hit the space and then try to solve it. So let me hear the clue one more time, because I'm trying to figure out that first word.
Word 1 has 7 letters and is spelled T B L D. Word 2 has 10 letters and is spelled R N L S M.
Yeah. Let's buy a vowel, because no one has yet.
Pick a vowel.
How's a boot I?
Vowel I is used 2 times.
Okay.
You spent $250, and now you have $250.
Yeah, I'm
Swipe
loaded.
Down with two fingers to spin the wheel.
Alright, let's hear our clue now.
Word 1 has 7 letters and is spelled T B L I D. Word 2 has 10 letters and is spelled R N L I S M.
All right, I'll spin. I have no idea.
The wheel landed on $750. Pick a letter.
Sure, let's see an
letter
X.
Letter X is not in
of
the phrase.
Of course it isn't.
Bob spins the wheel.
I don't have a clue what,
The wheel landed on bankrupt. Bob lost
all right.
Winnings.
Swipe see, how's it feel,
two
Bob?
Fingers to spin the wheel.
Let's spin. I'm liking this. This is actually quite
the
good.
The wheel landed on $600. Pick a letter.
I guess J isn't in it, but I'm going to do it anyway.
Letter
oh, wow.
J is used once.
Okay. I stand
you
corrected.
You earned $600, and now you have $850. Only vowels are left in the puzzle.
Oh.
Swipe down with two fingers to spin the wheel, or swipe up with two fingers to buy a vowel.
Interesting.
Word one has seven letters and is spelled T B L I D. Word two has 10 letters and is spelled J R N L I S M.
Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. I think I might know this. Let me look at this one more time.
Word one has seven letters and is spelled T B L I D.
Oh.
Word two has 10 letters and is spelled J R N L I S M.
All right. So now how do I solve? Do I have to spin?
The wheel landed on $700.
Okay.
Pick a letter. At last word. At last word.
Okay, so if I hit space. Oh, wait, where the hell am I? See, now I'm not sure how this works. Okay, I'm going to say, so the puzzle is tabloid journalism. That's the answer. But, so I'm going to say, okay. Okay, so A, B, L. O. And then, so I did the I already. D, J, O, U. R, N, A, L, I, S, M.
The answer is not A-O-O-U-A. 89 moves left.
Bob spins the wheel.
Oh, fuck. Okay,
The wheel landed on lose a turn.
Only
vowels are left in the puzzle. Swipe down with two fingers to spin the wheel. Or swipe up with two fingers to buy a vowel.
Okay, see,
Bob spins the wheel.
What? Why should he spin the wheel? Because he said lost a turn.
The wheel landed on $400.
Oh, god dang it.
Bob guesses the phrase tabloid journalism. Bob solved the puzzle and earned
$400.
And for a total of $400.
Dang
it
all.
The phrase was tabloid journalism.
Bob won the game and keeps $400.
See, I won the game because, but I didn't understand.
Swipe up with three fingers to return to the main menu, or swipe up with one finger to play another round, or swipe down to hear the puzzle solution again.
All right, so here's what happened. I was kind of looking at the screen when I was typing in the letters, and it wasn't really clear to me. I was actually supposed to type in the whole phrase, not just the missing letters. See, I was only typing in the missing letters, and I was actually supposed to type out the whole thing. But now that I understand that, I should have won that because it said he lost a turn, or was it this that I lost the turn because I guessed wrong? I mean, technically, I spoke it aloud. Other than not quite understanding the gameplay mechanics, I did win that game. So, I don't feel too bad about it because I learned, like, how to play. But you know what? That's actually really fun. I could see myself playing this. I mean, especially, you know, yes, they have the visual Wheel of Fortune, which is also good. You know, you get a little bit more of the actual look of it. But, you know, if you don't want to look at the screen or if you can't see the visuals, and especially if they said they got a whole bunch of different free puzzles and then other puzzle packs, this would be an excellent value. So let's swipe up with three fingers. Let's go into upgrades just to see how much everything in this game costs.
Settings button. Alert if you have any questions.
Oh wait, I don't want settings. I want.
Okay.
All right, let's go back. Yeah, buy or upgrade game. So let's see what other choices we have. So, yeah, this one I would strongly consider paying more for, just to even if I don't play it all that often, just to support the developer, because I really like the mechanics of this one, and it's just really good. I would play one more game, but I think it would take a really long time to do another puzzle.
Unlimited coins, unlimited rounds of spin and solve. $7.99.
Okay, unlimited everything, $8 basically.
25 coins, 25 rounds of unlimited coins, unlimited rounds of spin and solve, $7.99.
$7.99, and then you have the, let's see what other packs we have.
Unlock competitors, $2.99, pick and customize your competitors.
Okay, so I can pick and customize my competitors. I wonder if that'll also let you have three, like you do in the traditional game. Like right now, it was just me and Bob. But I wonder if you can have, I wonder if you can have it where you can have two or three opponents like you do on the TV show.
Category group one, $6.9910 total categories.
Owie, okay, $6.99 for the category one.
Category groups one and two, $12.9910 total.
$12.99.
Category groups one, two and three, $19.9930 total categories.
Okay, $20 for all three.
Bundle includes category groups one, two and three, unlimited coins, unlock competitors, $24.99.
Okay, so the whole shebang, if you want to get it, is $25 essentially. Which,
unlimited coins, unlock competitors, $24.99.
Okay, so that's everything, and the competitors and everything, so $24.99. You know, which I know I can hear the keyboards clacking away already. Well, that's so expensive for a blind game. Why isn't it all for free? I mean, I'm sorry, but that's just, I hear that everywhere. Like, even about, you know, you get an app that's $5, and people just complain. For as well executed as this game is, as I said, especially if you really like word games and you want to play this, you want to get a lot of puzzles and, you know, a lot more customization, I would say this is absolutely worth $25. Because if you bought this for a console game, you know, think about this. I mean, sighted players have to put, you know, I mean, yeah, there's an app version that you probably have purchases and stuff too, but like, they've made console versions of this, and you're going to pay $20-$30 for those. So, no, that's entirely fair. I think that's perfectly reasonable. And the funny thing is, I'm actually thinking about doing it because I think it's really well executed, and it's just a fun, challenging game. So I might actually really consider this one. So that is Blindfold Spin and Solve. I think one of my favorites in these Blindfold series so far. Really like it. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Follow me on Twitter at BGFH79. And until next time, I will talk to you guys later.